Hey guys, Glitch here, and welcome to the house. Let's get into this. Ooh, nice cinematic. Okay. Miss Studio present. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Okay. The house. That was awesome. Okay. Day one. What the?
Finally, I have some peace. I have rented this house so I could escape from work and family. They were driving me crazy. I knew renting this house was a good idea. Although it is kind of creepy, but I'll get used to it.
Well, of course it's creepy.
Apparently some old couple lived here, but they moved out and put a really good price on it, so I guess I was kind of lucky.
Kind of lucky? Okay. What was that? Also, this is kind of cool. I like the painting there. What was that? Hello? That thing's creepy. Oh geez, hi. Creepy mannequin. Day tip. That was a quick night. Okay. That was weird.
Last night was really weird. I heard someone knocking on my door, but I figured it must be the wind. Then my light bulb got fried, and I have to buy a new one, I guess.
Did you not see the creepy mannequin?
There is no phone or internet service today. Wind probably knocked some telephone poles. I hope it gets fixed.
What? You didn't see the creepy mannequin that appeared on your bed? Oh, that's blood.
What is that?
Was what, the blood?
Is that blood?
What was that? Hello?
Hello? Is someone there?
The voice acting in this is so hilarious. Wait, is that just a closet over there? Yeah, so that's the door.
No.
No light. Oh, no jump scare. I think I just survived the jump scare. This game is very weird, though.
There was something weird going on. Last night, I had a nightmare and some creature attacked me. But when I woke up, the blood was still on the window and on the floor. I don't know. I think I might not be alone here. Luckily, electricity is back, but phone service is still gone. If something like this happens this night, I'm leaving.
Okay, so the writing on the journal versus what he said was entirely different, so I got confused, but okay, I understand now. Uh-oh. Don't I have a flashlight? Apparently not. What was that? I'm gonna stay in the corner. I'm gonna stay right here. Alright, there's gotta be... Oh no. Really? I have no light. Well, I have a light. Okay, I'm creeped out now. What? Oh, it's just the waste bin. What am I supposed to be doing right now? I don't know what's going on. Saying press E to interact. Oh. Oh. Huh. Okay then. Creepy trees. What? What? Did I really just fall down here? Oh no. No, I'm in a sewer. Alright. Oh, whoever was talking to me wanted me out. Oh. I'm not okay with this. I'm not okay with this. Keep running. Just go, 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 go. Oh god, it's starting to get... it's starting to curve around. No! I'm at a dead end. Oh jeez. Uh-oh. Now what? I have no flashlight. Can I not, like, switch batteries? Now what? Hug the wall. Just keep hugging the wall. Just hug the wall. Keep hugging it. Keep hugging it. Sprint up against it, that works. Hug the wall. Sprint and hug the wall. This is working really well, actually. Surprisingly. What? I died? Huh. Okay. Well, this was a- oh. I was on the waste bin. Okay. Well, this is a really weird game, so I am going to end this here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.